Hello everyone, I'm Henry Lee. Today we're going to learn a new subject matter, dogwood flowers, which has never been taught in Chinese brush painting. Some of you might be wondering why we should paint bamboo, orchid, chrysanthemum, and plum when we study Chinese brush painting. Well, they are so-called four gentlemen, which represents the best of the best in Chinese brush painting, but we can also do native plants or flowers like a dogwood. Believe it or not, please join us today. Okay. Thank you.